So.
Big days at hand.
Took its sweet time getting here.
Any last minute jitters?
Steady as she goes.
Well, that's funny. You look like the same poor slob who bent my ear this morning, reeling off his 10 worst fears of how he couldn't cut it as a loving husband.
Yeah, well, thanks to your pep talk, I'm on top of the world. And in less than an hour, my wife and bride will be standing right up there with me.
I just have to tell
you. Look, the wedding's about to start, and I gotta seat the rest of the guests, okay?
Done?
Momentito.
There.
What do you think?
You look the way I dreamed.
Mama, don't you cry! Don't you cry! You're gonna make me cry!
Me, I never cry, but your father, that's another story. I'll go get him.
Okay.
There's the bendiga, I love you.
Well, I should have known. I mean, any woman who looks as good as you do in doctor's greens ought to look fabulous as a bride.
Thank you. Oh. I love Edmund, and Edmund loves me, and I am so sure of that. And, you know, strangely enough, it's all because of Brooke.
You okay?
Fine.
Yeah, I can tell. You know, if you want to cry, it's okay. People cry at weddings. Happens all the time.
Well, yours is next. I can't wait for that.
Neither can I. I guess Dixie and I are just going to have to keep doing it till we get it right.
I must say I'm surprised to see you here, Angelique. Happily, but a surprise nonetheless.
Well, I would have come from the ends of the earth to be at Edmund's wedding.
I feel exactly the same way, despite what might have been.
It would mean the world to him to have you here today.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Father, hear our prayers for Marie and Edmund, who today are united in marriage before your altar. Give them your blessing and strengthen their love for each other. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son.
If I speak in the tongues of men and of angels, but speak without love, I'm simply a gong booming or a cymbal clanging. If I have the gift of prophecy, understanding all mysteries, and knowing everything, and if I have faith in all its fullness to move mountains, but am without love, then I'm nothing at all. If I give away all that I possess, piece by piece, and if I even let them take my body to burn it, but am without love, it will do me no good whatever. Love is always patient and kind. It is never jealous. Love is never boastful or conceited. It is never rude or selfish. It does not take offense and is not resentful. It does not rejoice at wrong, but rejoices in right. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never ends. So faith, hope, and love abide, these three. But the greatest of them is love. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
My dear friends, Edmund and Maria, have you come here freely, without reservation, to give yourselves to each other in marriage?
I have.
Will you love each other as husband and wife for the rest of your lives?
I will.
Since it is your intention to enter into marriage, join your right hands and declare your consent before God in this church.
I, Edmund, take thee, Maria, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, to love and to cherish, in sickness and in health, till death do us part.
I, Maria, take thee, Edmund, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, to love and to cherish, in sickness and in health, till death do us part.
May the Lord bless these rings, which you give to each other as a sign of your love and fidelity.
Amen.
Maria, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Edmund, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
You have declared your consent before this church. May the Lord in his goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with his blessing. What God has joined together, let no one divide.
feel fresh all day long? Try FDS. It's so gentle on skin. You can use it every day to feel clean and refreshed. With 5 soft, wonderful fragrances to choose from, you can end each day as clean, confident, and carefree as you started it. FDS. Start fresh. Stay fresh.
For Maria and Edmund, now beginning their life together, that they may have divine assistance at every moment, the constant support of friends, the rich blessing of children, a warm love reaching out to others, and a good health until a ripe old age. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
May Almighty God, with his word of blessing, unite your hearts in the never-ending bond of pure love.
Amen. Amen.
Is this it? This is the part where you say, you may now kiss the bride?
This is it. Almighty God bless you all.
Go forth in peace to love and serve the Lord.
Mr. and Mrs. Edmund Gray.
Let's go, driver.